Herr Lemke.
Thorsten, your company develops in particular software in the field of graphics. Who are your target groups? What are the software solutions you are offering?
Our main products are the graphic converter and Carintosh. Since 1992, we have continued to work on expanding and optimizing these products. They are geared towards private individuals as well as business customers, such as publishers and the educational sector.
So the graphic converter is one of your core products. Which key features does this software offer to the market, and what makes graphic converter functionalities different from other products? Please name some use cases.
The key feature of the graphic converter is the graphic image browser. It allows the user to visualize the entire stock of his or her images. In addition, it allows to access and manage all metadata. The most simple use case is the correction of the EXIF information in cases where the user forgot to change the time zone on the camera. In these cases, the user can conveniently select the images in the browser and, by one click, correct the EXIF information by 2 hours. That's all you need to do. There are several types of metadata for photographs. They include the EXIF data, which digital cameras or modern scanners will add automatically to the images. EXIF information includes capture date, technical details about the image, such as aperture, camera model, and more. Then there is the ICC color profile, which is also typically added by the camera, such as sRGB, Adobe RGB, or Display P3. The color profile ensures that the image shows largely identical colors on all types of devices. The next type of metadata is XMP and IPTC. They include information about the photographer, such as his or her address, a description of the image, and in some cases, processing steps.
IPTC data can be adapted at a later stage.
Yes, all of the IPTC data can be modified. This can be automated for a large number of images. There is a large variety of adaptation features. A special case, as an example, is searching and replacing of XMP data. Here's an example. Stock agencies will add their agency name to images. In cases where an agency changes its name, for example by merger and acquisition, agency name X can be replaced automatically in a single step by agency name Y. This also applies, for example, to a stock of 500,000 images.
How can graphic formats be adapted? What other options? Is batch processing possible?
Again, this can easily be done using the browser. The photographer selects the images, chooses the target format, defines options such as compression, if required, and then convert these images and place them in the folder, all in one single step. Depending on the target format, extended color depth of 16-bit per channel is supported. As an example, the photographer can write into all images his XMP metadata after a capturing session. This includes his address, his banking details, and his standard tags. This comes with the key benefit that these images are, of course, not just found in the graphic converter, but also in all other common applications, as well as databases. In addition, they are indexed by Spotlight, which means that you will be able to identify these images in the Finder. The aim of this is to take care of all standard tasks in one session for example, all 500 photographs captured in a session.
What are the options to define actions? What are the individual settings available which I can easily apply?
The actions are very powerful. They allow the user to automate his workflow in an optimal way. The actions are saved and made available for later reuse. As an example, if the photographer would like to make his images available in the web or provide a preview to his customer, he can scale the images add a text-based watermark, or, for example, a red cross to prevent use of the preview. These defined actions are saved and are ready for application in the options menu.
Zur Verfügung steht. Definieren, das wird dann gesichert, diese Aktion, und kann dann über die...
The user selects the option Define Action in the browser. A window opens up with a large number of functions in a useful structure. Via click and drag and drop, the user then combines the functions required, defines his parameters, saves this selection, defines the target file format, and the action is available for use.
Und dann steht die Aktion zur Verfügung.
What other options a photographer has to post-edit his images with regard to graphics and design?
There is, of course, also the option of editing individual images. You open them via double-click, as usual in the Mac environment. Then, all standard editing functions are available, such as trimming and effects like sharpening, white balance, brightness curve, plus a large number of effects, such as to add margins or special effects to add to an image.
Oder auch spezielle
Standard
Effekte.
Editing functions are available directly within the graphic converter. As an example, there is a variety of functions for sharpening which have different approaches.
Was kann
What does Tilt Shift do?
Ja, mit dem Effekt Tilt Shift besteht ganz einfach die Möglichkeit, ein
The effect Tilt Shift allows to sharpen a defined region of an image. The surrounding field becomes blurred.
What are the USPs and characteristics of the graphic converter?
The key USP is that it combines the image browser with highly flexible metadata management. With its portfolio of functions, this is unique in the market.
Das ist doch am Markt in diesem Funktionsumfang ziemlich einmalig.
Was für Möglichkeiten gibt es denn?
What are the options for cropping an image, for masking and more? For example, cropping hair, which is a challenge. Can this be done with your software too?
Problematischer ist, kann man das mit Ihrer Software auch machen?
Das geht auch, je nach, es hängt natürlich vom...
This depends, of course, on the image material. There are several options, including the chroma key filter, and the magic wand, to which tolerance can be added as required to do masking. Paths from Photoshop, if existing, are supported. They can be converted into an alpha channel for masking. Alpha channels can be applied as masks.
What are the additional solutions you offer?
Our additional solutions include the font book, which allows to catalog fonts, whether they're installed or not. The module ExifSync serves to synchronize images from various cameras with regard to EXIF information. It enjoys synchronous information. There is a brand new plugin called Epicolor for Final Cut Pro and DaVinci Resolve for the Mac. It enables, in these two applications, fully automatic color correction.
Gibt auch eine Demo-Version auf der Webseite.
There's also a demo version on our website. The plugin is applied to the respective film and a fully automatic color correction is carried out, which results in images aligned to natural vision.
Regarding ExifSync, how does the editing process work?
Well, the idea behind this is as follows. I was asked by a research fellow who frequently goes on excursions abroad with several students present on site who all take photographs with the challenge that the EXIF information is not correct in all cameras. In order to be able to show the photographs in a coordinated way after the trip, there should be synchronicity. In order to achieve this, all you have to do is to place the images on ExifSync using drag and drop. ExifSync will automatically recognize the various camera models based on camera information and, in some cases, the series number. Then, for each film of each camera, the module identifies the stills which show the same motive at the same time. When all these instances are identified, they can all be synchronized with a single click.
What are your development plans for the future?
First, we will integrate into the software the adaptations for the upcoming release of the operating system. Apple has again changed quite a few things which developers need to take into account. As a next step, further optimizations of the software will take place to further speed up workflows for the users. This includes optimizing and speeding up effects, so they can be rendered directly on the graphics board.
Grafikkarte gerechnet werden.
Sie bieten ja auch Individualsoftware für den Kunden.
You are also offering individualized software for customers.
Stellen oder wie können Sie entwickeln?
What is it you are offering in this context? Plugins or standalone software?
Eigene Software.
Ja, ich biete auf Kundenwunsch verschiedene Varianten an. Es wären
We offer a variety of options for individual customer requests. This includes developing plugins for Photoshop or defined workflows based on the graphic converter with a defined function as a result, which can be integrated into the workflow of the customer with automatic application on the web server of the customer.